I get asked two questions all the time. First, what time do I get up in the morning? And second, what's the weather? If you want to start a conversation, just ask somebody about the weather. Maybe you're planning outside activities, going back and forth to school or work. You know, we can't control the weather, and I think that's why we're so fascinated by it. So, for example, how much do you know about tornadoes and typhoons? Have you ever heard thunder snow? You know what fogsicles are? Ever see a red sprite? Come and explore unique weather phenomena and uncover the mysteries of extreme weather, some you may not have even known existed. I'd love for you to check out my new book, Al Roker's Extreme Weather, Tornadoes, Typhoons, and Other Weather Phenomena. It's the first time I've written a book for kids, but I think parents and educators, you'll love it too, because believe me, they're gonna ask you about it.